what I'm gonna do. Living for you, my dear, is living in a world of constant fear. Hear my plea, I gotta make you see that our love is dying. Oh, although you fung you ignore, I sit and wait in vain. I get so up on your door, tap on your window pane. I'm gonna get by your steps just to prove true. Gonna change your view, till you come back to me. That's what I'm gonna do. Till you come back to me, that's what I'm gonna do.
Thank you, guys. So I got sent a Dexy Bell keyboard last year, all the way from Italy. It's absolutely amazing. I've been playing it nonstop. It's got all these great sounds. The piano is just so true to life. I just want to do a few songs for you guys, and then I'm going to get out there. Is that okay? I had a little schedule of things I was going to do, but will you guys sing with me a little bit? Will you? Yeah? Okay. you weren't very convincing. But anyway, I thought I would do something. Since it's the Grammy weekend this weekend, which was a big mistake because a lot of people are at the Grammys, I thought we would go down memory lane with Song of the Year. The very, very first Song of the Year for the Grammys was in 1959. That was Volare. It was an Italian song, which I thought was apropos with this being an Italian group, Italian company. It was this artist by Domenico Modugno Franco Migliacci, and it was the very first song and last song that was ever won a Grammy that was in another language. But anyway, enough talking. In 1966, there was a song that won called The Shadow of Your Smile. The shadow of your smile. Smile. I'm under the key. When you have gone, will color all my dreams and light the dawn. My love, and see all the lovely things you are to me. Our wistful little star, it was far too high. Teardrop kissed your lips, and so did I. Now when I remember spring and every little joy it brings, I will be remembering the shadow.
Yeah, you can clap.
Thank you. And then in 1972, for the very first time, a female won Song of the Year. Can you believe it took that long? To 1972, and it was a song like just went like this.
You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am. See you again. Oh, darling,
You've got a friend. You've got a friend. You've got a friend. That was none other than, not Carly Simon, another C, Carole King. Carole King, the first woman to win a Grammy for Song of the Year. Then came 1973. Roberta Flack started dominating. 1973, 1974. The first time ever I saw your face won. And then the exact same year, 1974, the very next year, Killing Me Softly. Will you guys sing that with me? Strumming my pain with his fingers. Eh? You lied. Killing me softly with this song. Telling my whole life with these words. Killing me softly. I forgot the words anyway. With this song. Sorry. Okay, then 1975 came two people who mean so much to me. Alan and Marilyn Bergman. They have won just so many awards. And this wasn't their first Grammy, but it's this very special one. It was just a song called Memories, like the corners of my mind. Misty colored water memories of the way we were. That's your jam. I can tell he's recording. Scattered pictures of the smiles we left behind. Smiles we gave to one another. Of the way we were.
I never played this song.
Can it be that it was all so simple then? Our time has rewritten every line. If we had a chance to do it all again, tell me, would we? Could we? Memories may be beautiful, and yet what's too painful to remember? We simply choose to forget. So it's the laughter we will remember whenever we remember the way we were, the way we were, the way.